A controversial message from the Vatican today saying the Catholic Church cannot bless same-sex unions. The church says that God, quote, cannot bless sin. This is a setback for gay Catholics who had hoped that Pope Francis would help create a more open and accepting environment. WBZ's Paula Ebben has more.
The Vatican announcement came in response to a question which asked whether clerics could bless same-sex unions. The Vatican's Orthodoxy office wrote, God does not and cannot bless sin. He blesses sinful man so that he may recognize that he is part of his plan of love and allow himself to be changed by him.
None of us like the term sin. But that's the business of the church.
CBS News Vatican consultant Father Anthony Figueredo says the Vatican decree is a strong affirmation of traditional church doctrine.
If we bless a union, we're actually putting them on a par with marriage. That for the church is outside what God intended in creation.
Figueredo says Pope Francis has gone further than any other pontiff in welcoming and accepting people from the LGBTQ community. But when priests came to the Vatican to clarify if blessing same-sex unions is allowed, the answer was no. Some civil rights groups called the response disappointing.
Saying that same-sex relationships are intrinsically evil or now sinful is such a degradation of the love and commitment and faithfulness that millions of same-sex couples show for each other.
Pope Francis added this was not unjust discrimination, but rather a clarification of the liturgical rite of marriage. In some countries, like the U.S. and Germany, parish priests had already begun blessing same-sex unions. Paula Ebben, WBZ News.